Should I learn JavaScript before Objective-C?
Those two languages have very little in common. Well, both might be used to display a game on your iPhone.
I've heard that C programming languages are harder to learn than JavaScript.
And you learn bad habits programming in a language with lazy syntax like JavaScript. And JavaScript's OOP structure doesn't teach you broad principles you need to program in any serious programming language.
I take it you don't like JavaScript.
It works okay for web interfaces. The problem is when people think they can build the back-end processes in JavaScript too.
JavaScript is easy to program in.
Cooking pasta is easy too. But using JavaScript to build both the user interface and back-end processing results in a huge tangled pile of spaghetti code. That is often little more than a wet noodle compared to a program written in C.
If I learn Objective-C, I might not learn enough objective-oriented programming to transfer those skills.
So learn C++ and Objective-C. At least in that case, learning one bolsters your skills in the other.
And where and when should I learn JavaScript?
You don't get to relax and lay back as a soldier until after boot camp, and learning the necessary rules and discipline to follow them. After you're good in a stricter language like Objective-C or Python, then you can move on to JavaScript.
It's not like I can learn JavaScript as quickly as I could say HTML.
HTML takes a long weekend. JavaScript could be picked up in a few weeks, after learning Objective-C.
It's a pity that they don't do more JavaScript for Apple.
Are you kidding? Nearly every mobile website those people visit has JavaScript in it.
But only knowing JavaScript means I could get pigeonholed as a web developer, instead of being taken seriously as a programmer.
Learn Objective-C and then JavaScript. Having Objective-C listed first on the resume gets you more respect with HR.